Good morning, Gators, and welcome back to another edition of Swamp Talk.
I'm Taylor.
And I'm Mercedes.
Today is Friday, May 11th, and now for a few announcements. Student council elections for next year will be held Wednesday through Friday of next week. Students will vote online at votingforschools.com for those 3 days. Anyone interested in running for office must complete an application, and they must also have 3 minimum teacher recommendations. Deadline to submit all paperwork is Monday at 2. Applications and recommendation forms are available in Mr. Panning, Ms. Koss, Guidance, and Ms. Smith's room. We encourage our motivated students who have good attendance, good academics, and demonstrate leadership skills to apply. The spring play, Love is Contagious, is on Friday at 6:30 and Saturday at 4:30 in the Mini Theater. Come out and support Troop 3740. And now to Mercedes with some additional announcements.
Yearbooks are in and being distributed today during your lunches in room 522. Get yours before they are sold out. Seniors, if you have not yet purchased a cap and gown from Herf Jones, please visit their website. They will be delivered to LOLHS and be on campus after graduation practice to hand out your cap and gowns. The senior breakfast social will be the morning of graduation practice at 8:30. If you are interested in attending, the breakfast will be held in the gym. Tonight at 7, our varsity softball team is competing in the regional championship game at Crystal River High School. Come out and support our Lady Gators. That's all for today, Gators.
Tune in next time for another edition of Swamp Talk.
And make sure to follow us on Twitter for more updates.